This is how you get your regular crosshair instead of the circle crosshair for shotguns in Valorant. Press escape, go to the tab crosshair, make sure you have use advanced options on in the general tab, go over to the primary tab, enable override all primary crosshairs with my primary crosshair. There you have it.